RGC is a great program with a lot of opportunities. We do training throughout the year, and that could be either through physical training or field training. And field training consists of, you know, battle tactics along with, you know, rucking around with a pack. Typically our pack could weigh from anywhere from 30 to 50 pounds. You're always running and active, you know, getting up, getting down. I feel most sore in the upper part of my back and my shoulders.
In this study, we have three different conditions. We have a normal walking condition, a weighted vest condition, so normal walking with just a weight vest on. And then the third condition, we have this device that was made at the University of Delaware. So the device consists of a belt. There's two rods that go up the side and connect to shoulder pads. And then these shoulder pads, we put the weight vest on top of this. And what we can do with these shoulder pads is we can crank them up, and that distributes the weight between the shoulders and the hips. And we can even completely offload the shoulders so that all the weight is on the hips. What we're looking for in this study is, does their body move differently between the different conditions? And hopefully we'll see that they move in a better way that it decreases injury risk.